When I was a kid, I was a perfectionist. I was very competitive, very regimented. That's when I realized that I loved the conditioning. I loved the discipline. I loved training for 4 hours a day, 6 days a week.